All right, hello everyone, Tiny Sonic here. Welcome to another video. So, I only have time for a short video, so let's get started right now. Better we're going to find Marlowe. Oh, dang. Let's do that flight recorder data. Okay, we got a cutscene.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
She could still be alive.
My God.
Turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
I mean,
listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
What your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Yep, you're screwed.
I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Oh crap, it's
open the
bright
fusion
red.
System so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Hurry.
Reactor overload suppressed.
Uh-oh.
Marlo forced an overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart.
Should I, like, run or something? Like, you're screwed. Oh, yep, let's run. Yep, we're escaping. Hey, what the? Come on. Whoa. Oh, I didn't realize what was happening. We're in a cutscene. Spam me. So help me if there's a gosh darn xenomorph or any type of fucking, like, monster. Ace huggers and stuff like that, that'd just be stupid. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
I know you guys wanted a video tonight, and I need the videos while I'm gone. But I had work tonight. I was called into work. I don't know why.
Ricardo.
Ripley, we need Sedora Blast to cut the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sebastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrent's out.
Nice. Left this is only like one pull.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications.
Please, oh my gosh. I'm finally in
Seeks and Security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What are they?
The torrents. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
Can't let you leave.
Yeah, I don't know about that, my good sir. I need to hurry. You flippin' run!
Look, I don't know you. Turn around now.
Oh, you. Hey. Cheap. Come closer, will ya? Please come back here.
Take him out. Come on, get him.
Yeah, no, sure, I'm running. It's not working right, my guns. Oh.
Keep looking. They can't go far.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still locked in his terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah.
One more save point.
I'll get the door for you.
I'm always expecting something to be in the elevator when I get in, but nothing's in it yet, so I mean. Who is you? That fake smile. Who is you? How well do you know your long haul? Okay. Alright, here we go. This is the end. We are gonna finish. We're gonna. I think we're still on mission 15. Or we might be on mission 16. We're probably on mission 16 now. And there are 19 missions in the game. Yeah. You guys are watching. I know it's a very short video today. I'm pretty busy tonight. I got some homework I need to finish up that'll boost my grade in class. And yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And how is your day? Good night.